Olha, um do novo amigo desse. Do Harna, olha lá. Just a tree, just a mountain. Vai, que fala, não é a mountain, não. Beleza? Ele tem uma árvore, sai, não é a mountain. Vai, olha, que doido, aí tá tudo bem, só tchau. Ele é golpe, a louca. Ele é isso. Right. They could go up high as they want, you know? How high you want. Then you count in two space blocks now. You're doing this just now. Let's take off my. Yeah, it is. Nice. So, right. One here. Yeah. Yeah. So if you want, you can leave all these pieces. Like they're all gonna look now. You know. Like my one here, I took all them to them bottom pieces. They for the one that I can leave it, it'll look like it's stable and true or something now. But it doesn't really be like that in life, you know? It's like just that kind of thing now, real big just spark, you see. Let's say for the one that I can leave, I have to leave this one just to show them how it, you know? There is it, I'm gonna raise mine just now. Alright, so this is in here. Now after you add in. So I just personally, dog, I personally just add like one. Why you don't shut up? What are you trying to sound like you, Joe? And after this, if you want to get a spam, dog, you know, I just miss like spam, so. Because when you like the door, you look that kind of neat though. You know, it's a jungle. Like, I'm not a jungle. You know, I'm not a person. You know, that bush tree, they really look like a mango tree. They really look that nice and like a mango. A line. Let's say go down those over there. But not neat now, you know? It looks nice, but not neat. You dig? So that way, certain parts that come off, you don't want to look neat. It look too clean now, you know, a little realistic. You dig? So go down the bush. Like it's kind of like you've seen, you know, like a blueberry tree. Because all of the rain. But yeah. Hey man, some things here, you dig? Just going around spamming these now. Just not gonna stop you calling because it's cut off a lot now. So then I just had to click pause and cut some things now. But that's really, I didn't want to that things here. And then you're dropping. So like, you see how I do this? If you want, you can make it at your choice now. You know, you could tweak and things like that, you know? But you see, I drop mine because I always look drop now. And add a little detail with the leaf vines and with the mud and thing on the ground. The river and things. Sometimes it's have rivers, the little mud, little water holes and things like that. Have the, you know, all vines on trees and things, you know? Little details now, what I can add in to make all the tree looks better now. You know? Little type of thing. So I can hang now, mind me just now. So let's pause this recording. I'm on 65% do. That means my phone has shut down. All know it's supposed to be shut down. Hopefully Minecraft will hold it back a lot. So you're going to try to drop now, you know? Drop these. They don't want it too long. Because it isn't too long, it's like a sack of cheese in the bush and the man. It isn't too long. It's so well. You dig? So all of this. All of that and things. Spread out a set now. Like, together-ish. You dig? I think this one here, yeah, this one could drop a little bit more, you know? Like just because there's a certain part bigger than what now, and if a tree old and how other trees young. You dig? You can see certain parts. You know, like all this looking, you know? Looking good. Now after we go. And all I tell you is just the tree alone and then I might add any vines now. You mean do any ground and thing. You don't do the ground and let go back in it. anything I know do they? Oh yeah, and I can add these things. I was adding these, I was going to add this. Whenever you get the time, but I can add them around like the revamp thing. I will make it look like a little dashing motion and stuff. And, I think that's based on what I like. You know? Little swamp details and everything. I got a one that looks like a new pattern thing. I really don't know shit, but. You know, just little details around. Like bush. I'm trying to kind of bush here. I got a little more bush just now. You know? Go back here with the vines, I'm going to get the vines. I'm sure I'm going to get the vines. But yes, Adam. Nice. So I have 2 vines here, your choice, if you want that, if you don't want it, nice. Your business, bro. It is everything, you know, like not real detail. See, like if one side here, watch, if you want to just put this, you know, vines and drop like that. Now, you go put it for how far dropping and then too far, but that's it, you know, and put it all the way, you know. And I can add like these things here because it have a side from here with it, you know, so it look like it push into the side now, you know. Won't wanna make it look too crazy, but yeah, you know, make it look nice now, man. That's a little bit, you know, happy cool. Make a balloon. And then you add the bush here, all the vines, add the vine here, everything. You think I'm gonna start a drop, it look nicer. And then if you have it in rain like this, it's rain like this. This is everything everything got shook out, man. It will look bad, it will look bad, trust me. Because it's already looking great here, but if it was plain daylight, it might not look so good. I'm just talking about plain daylight. How the tree looking, you know, real old and carvings on it. Spreading across. But I want to leave down here and thing too, because I don't need to, because you know, I'll go ahead and tweak with it and thing now, see what I like. You know, see if I like the ground and thing. I can't do the ground over here. You know, it had the ground, it had like little tree, because the ones with no leaves on it, they tell me I can't place it down. I think I need sand for that. You know, the dead bush now. But yeah, they all right, so, you know. And a little mini river with little things in it, looking like not meant to be anything real now. Well, man, if I like this way, the, you know, that over the stem to look like it holding it up like it's stable in the tree. So I don't know, and that is all for the video. So figure if I like the video, hit the like button. If I don't like the video, dislike the video twice. And 2 hours, you know, 2 hours, yes. It ain't too hard to accept it now, but you know, just dislike it twice if you don't like it. If you like it, like it. If you want to subscribe to the channel, feel free.